Senator Tammy Baldwin is trying to stop non-dairy products from being called milk. Just last week, the FDA proposed allowing drinks made from nuts, oats, and soy to use the word milk. Now, Senator Baldwin and three other senators have introduced the Dairy Pride Act. The bipartisan bill would prevent non-dairy products from using terms like milk, yogurt, or cheese. Several Wisconsin groups are backing that proposal.
Up next, there are some colorful new sites. One